think back to first grade. There's a lot to learn, and sitting still in a chair at a desk was one thing that was new. But first graders at Church of the Incarnation Elementary School get a little bounce in their seats.
We're going to read Dinosaur Days. Awesome.
There's nothing like your teacher sitting at your level.
There are no dinosaurs today, not even one.
But Incarnation first grade teacher Dawn Leakin is bouncing her way to the attention of her little students. Half of the students ditch their desk chairs, sit on exercise balls, and bounce.
It helps me think.
Simply put, little Brody's testimonial is part of the brain science evidence of action-based learning. Scientists say the brain and body movement and learning systems are interactive.
I like doing it because it activates another part of my brain.
No matter how you look at it, it is exercise. That, educators say, optimizes a child's brain to learn and improve circulation and metabolism.
The teachers are beginning to ask for the balls for their chairs. So it's been very, very much fun, and it's all research-based.
But despite newer theories, standard procedures are still on the most wanted list for some students.
Well, I like the chairs better.
You like the chair better?
Because I can think more on the chairs than the ball. I can't really think that much.
You don't think so?
I don't really think a lot on the balls. I like the chairs to help me think a lot.
All right, Jacqueline, but I have to tell Jacqueline and you, I was able to look at an image of a child's brain after exercise compared to a child who had not exercised. Both children were taking tests. There was more brain activity with the child who had exercised.